Recent floods in West and Central Africa have demonstrated once again the danger presented by heaps of garbage that block storm drains and natural waterways. Waste management remains an issue in many African urban areas. But as climate change and the growing incidence of flash floods amplify risks facing urban dwellers, an unexpected solution is at hand. In the Mukuru area of Nairobi, Kenya's capital, black soldier flies have become an organic waste management tool while offering new ways of feeding animals. Our journalist in Kenya, Jefferson Kahinju, reports.
Black soldier flies are quickly becoming the go-to protein supplement for farmers in Kenya, as they double as a pocket-friendly alternative source of protein for livestock feed for pigs, fish, and chicken. It also helps the residents to get rid of their organic waste, which would ordinarily end up in dump sites. Although they look like pests, these flies do not carry any diseases. Nairobi produces almost 6,000 metric tons of waste, of which black soldier fly larvae can consume a wide range of organic waste, including food scraps, agricultural residues, and manure, reducing the volume of waste that goes to landfills.
All this waste could have been rotting in a dump site in Dandora, and the methane is going up, but now we've taken it and we've turned it into something useful, which is important to start not just thinking about sustainability, but thinking about how can we create circular systems within our food chains, because food is like a really big emitter of carbon.
Adult black soldier flies are bred and their eggs are collected and hatched in controlled environments. The larvae are fed the prepared organic waste. They grow rapidly, consuming large amounts of waste in the process.
So we start with organic waste, which is grinded, then mixed with other foods. And from there, then we feed them. And then we wait for 10 days or 15, usually 10 mostly, depending on the good weather and how they work on the food. And then we do the processing. After there is when we now, after 10 days, we now get to separate the frass from the larvae, and then the larvae is processed, dried, and then sold.
Black soldier fly farming has a low environmental footprint compared to traditional livestock farming. It uses less land, water, and resources.
There are many misconceptions with insects, but the biggest misconception is they have like an ick factor associated with them. And the ick factor is like, oh no, like a cockroach. Like, they are signifying dirtiness. But globally, 2 billion people already eat insects. In Kenya, in the western region, people eat kumbe kumbe, the flying termites. I think it's kind of like a perception thing that we have to get over. Even us, when we first started farming crickets, you know, first one is very hard to put into your mouth, but like the time you're done with one packet, you're like, please bring another one. So just getting people to kind of change their mindset and see that insects can also be beneficial, not just in feed, but also if you look at food, you use insects to manage the bad insects so then you don't have to spray pesticides.
Black soldier fly farming is a promising approach to addressing global challenges in waste management and sustainable agriculture, offering a circular economy solution that converts waste into valuable resources. Insect farming is now seen as an alternative way to combat food security across the continent, with climate change challenging the ability of the continent to fully depend on farming as the only source of food.
Most of the studies we have carried out clearly show that when we substitute fish meal or soya beans in the feed, animal feed, using insect, for example, for broiler chicken, they get ready to market size 1 to 2 weeks earlier, you know, saving on input and labor of the farmer and improving profitability. For pigs, they get ready to market size 1.5 to 2 months earlier.
The larvae is rich in protein and fat, making them an excellent feed for livestock, poultry, fish, and pets.
Insects, you don't need arable land to grow them. You see, like what you can like what you have here. You can grow them vertically, I can grow them horizontally. That means you can maximize in terms of space. Two, they have very short cycle. Like this insect, it takes 12 days for the larvae to complete its cycle in the organic waste. That means, if you are harvesting the larvae as a protein source, you'll be able to harvest it 26 times a year compared to harvesting soya beans, which is just twice a year, or harvesting fish, which also is about twice a year when they're about the size, that size of harvesting.
Today, there are over 1,000 farmers around East Africa who are actively farming the black soldier flies. In the first 3 years, Insectipro recycled 7,500 metric tons of waste in total. The company now hopes to make a bigger dent in the 6,000 metric tons of waste that are produced in Nairobi every day.